we've got the final A of the K1 Junior 200 meters in lane 1. Leb Saladuka from Belarus in lane 2. Mikhail Sishev. Sorry, it's the final A of the K1 in lane 1. Vid Debeljak from Slovenia. Lane 2, Felix Koenig from Germany. In lane 3, Diogo Lopes from Portugal. Lane 4, Sandor Totka from Hungary. Lane 5, Lars Madsen from Denmark. In lane 6, Artem Kubretov from Russia. Lane 7, Marko Dragusevic from Serbia. Lane 8, Lorenz Balac from Slovakia. In lane 9, Tomas Paliaga from Italy.
Resultados provisórios desta final A, K1 Júniors Masculinos, 200 metros.
The medals will be presented by Mr. Albert Woods, President of the European Canoe Association, accompanied by the team leader of Hungary.
E a medalha de bronze é...
Bronze medal, Lars Madsen from Denmark.
Medalha de prata é
silver medal, Marko Dragusevic from Serbia.
Medalha de ouro e na categoria K1 Júnior Masculino 200 metros e campeão europeu.
Gold medal and European champion in K1 Junior Men 200 meters, Sandor Totka from Hungary.
Por favor, levantem-se e vamos ouvir o hino da Hungria.
Gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of Hungary.
Senhores, o vosso aplauso ao novo campeão europeu.
Gentlemen, show recognition to the new European champion 2012.